Brexit or no Brexit, calm and British things.